y'all. I appreciate y'all making it to the end. Turn this little bud vase. Saw I used the Mahoney's walnut oil. I was just leaving it upside down. This will lighten up a little bit more than what it is right now. And I'll take some pictures of it then. Leave it at the end of the video. You can see this is my first piece of pear that I've ever turned. Turned beautifully. Can't really say much else. I wanted to try a little bud vase since, but I wanted to leave the live bark on there. I thought that looked really cool. The bark seems pretty sturdy, so I don't expect it going anywhere. So that's it. It's got a cool little feature. I hope I can main camera frame here. I could be wrong. Got a cool little feature right there. You know what? Hang on. Give y'all a little spin around here. Really like the live edge that got left on it. Bottom is what it is. You're gonna be sitting it like that, you're not gonna see it. First piece of pear I've ever turned. Turned beautifully. Really enjoyed it. I've got a bunch more, and we'll get to that in just a second. So it's not what, a couple inches tall, and it's probably, I would say, about 3 inches wide at the fattest point. I just used a little hand drill, still like 7/16, I think it was, hole down the middle. Used Mahoney's walnut oil to finish it, and it should lighten up a little bit. I've never used it on pear because I've never turned pear, but my last piece I used it on, it lightened up after it, you know, it soaked in. Give it a good seal and everything. So I think one of my favorite features, and I'm really hoping it lightens up, because I don't know if y'all can really tell in the camera, is the lines like right in the right before the bark. I don't know. Maybe y'all can see it, maybe y'all can't. It's a really cool little feature. It's on the top and the bottom, but the bottom looks cooler. So it is what it is. So that's the project for this week. So now I said I have more of it, and I have a lot more, and I'm gonna flip y'all around and show y'all some stuff. But I'm going to tell y'all about the people first. So, John and Kristen is some people I met at the local farmer's market. They had a really cool booth set up, had a bunch of resin art, like charcuterie boards, cutting boards, tables, resin, or epoxy, you know, depending on how you want to say it. A lot of cool stuff. And I got to talking to them, and I was telling them, you know, all I can find is pine and oak around my area, and they were just like, really? Well, come on by and take a look at what we got and see if you can use any of it. And so I went by there, and I think they gave me way too much. You know, they gave me more than you know, I felt was necessary, but I really appreciate it, and I'm looking forward to it. And I don't think, I got one thing that I've turned before as far as species, so I'm looking forward to all of it. Like I said, the first piece of pear, it turned beautifully. John, you were right. It's, the finish off the tool was pretty great. I think it was just a 120 and 180, just to, you know, kind of smooth out some edges and stuff, but it really turned beautifully. So I'm gonna put their information down, because obviously they don't give their stuff away, they sell it. I'm gonna put their information. I believe there's a website, email, JK Wooden Concepts. Anyway, all their stuff's going to be down in the description. They don't have a YouTube channel or everything, but they do have a website. Go check their stuff out. I saw it in person. I don't think the website does their pieces. I mean, it looks beautiful on the website, but I don't think the website does, you know, any of their stuff justice. It looks really cool in person. So thank y'all. Big shout out to them. Thank y'all so much. Really enjoyed this. Looking forward to other stuff. So let me get the camera off the tripod and just show y'all some of the stuff that they gave me here in just a second. Leo, I won the tool from, and I did this handle a couple of videos back. I won this from his 1,000 subscriber giveaway, and it's got a rod that goes in. You can do it. I found another great use on this project is it actually holds the drill bit really well for a little hand drill. So Leo, came in handy on this project too, even though I didn't use the rod. I just stuck a little drill bit in there, and I was able to get that knocked out really well. So it's actually gotten a lot of use. Thank you, Leo. So I got this like blank right here. I think we decided it was maple. I got some burl. That is, where is it? That piece, the big piece right here is pecan. All this is pear. I mean, you can see it's just a ton of stuff, and I've got a piece of cedar down here. I don't know if I can shut y'all off. I don't know if I can bend down that far. There's a piece of cedar, pecan. It's a huge pecan log, and then there's a piece of walnut under there that I can cut up and make balls out of. So huge shout out to y'all. Thank y'all so much. Again, John and Kristen, all too kind. I really appreciate it. And that's all I have, guys. I know another video I need to edit and get up. I don't know which one's going to go up first. Go check out the website and everything for JK Wooden Concepts down in the description. Go check them out. See what they got. And let me know what you think about this video. Like, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think about this little bud vase. So, all right, guys. I appreciate it. Catch y'all next video. Take care.